हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू हनारज आर्ट्स एंड लाइफस्टाइल चैनल।
सो बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टुडेज वीडियो, आई जस्ट वांटेड टू रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू प्लीज फॉलो मी ऑन माय इंस्टाग्राम, दैट इज honaraz.arts, सो दैट यू गेट लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स ऑफ द लेटेस्ट वीडियोज एंड ऑल्सो ऑल द आइटम्स दैट आई सेल। एंड आई विल ऑल्सो बी शेयरिंग अ फ्यू टिप्स ऑन डूइंग अलंकारम एंड मेनी मोर।
Today's video is going to be all about my handmade jewelry. So making jewelry has become my latest obsession and I really, really enjoy that process of making jewelry. And there are lots and lots of jewelries that I have tried making these days. And it was a big encouragement when so many of you purchased the handmade Kundan jewelry which I sold last time. So being inspired by that, I have bought whole range of jewelry sets. Now let me just repeat. It's not a single necklace or a single earring that you are going to get. You are going to get the whole set, okay? In each and every variety. So there are going to be South Indian jewelry, there are going to be North Indian jewelry, there are going to be Kundan jewelry also available. So I'm going to sell a whole new range of jewelry, okay? And this time I have made jewelry in such a way that even people who have got small idols like 5 inches or 6 inches idol, even you should be able to purchase them and use them. Okay, so the jewelries that I'm selling right now will be suitable for anybody who has got 5 inches and above idols. Okay, now before I show the catalog, I just wanted to show you something really, really beautiful. Okay, and I wanted to show you on how beautiful this entire collection is so that you all understand on the quality and on the finishing part of it. Okay. So this particular jewelry that you are seeing, it's just a single pendant, okay? And actually, these type of pendants are used for male gods like Venkateshwara, Murugan and so on. So basically, they actually put only the pendant. So you will, this part of the chain will not be visible usually. It's only the pendants that is going to be visible. So I wanted to do something like that. I wanted to actually sell a jewelry like that for you all. But unfortunately, whatever pendants are available, it's very big in size. So something which is not suitable. And yes, over here I have actually included 2 pendants, just the pendant alone with a very simple chain, just like the temple style, that is also there. But I somehow feel like even that is going to be big for people, you know, have got 6 inches, 7 inches idol. So that is why I've made something like this, okay, wherein you just have to tie these two and you will get the same look, okay. And let me just give you a close up on how beautiful this jewelry is. And can you see, look at the finishing of all these stones and all, it is so beautiful. It's like a Kundan style only, but then I have made it in such a way that it can actually give a South Indian look, something which most of you love. So you can see how beautiful these pendants and all are, each one of the pendant. Right, and let me just show you the earrings and all. So over here, if you look at the earrings, see, even that is so beautiful. And this comes with a small nut like this. I don't know whether this nut will be suitable for idols which are of 6 inches and all. You just have to mention to me, like, you know, how small is your idol, and then maybe I'll see if I can make smaller nuts for you if possible. Okay. And this also comes with a mang tika. See how pretty this is, right? And not just that, it also comes with 4 bangles. So each one of the set that I'm going to sell you, unless explicitly I don't show the bangles, it comes with 4 bangles, 1 anklet, 1 waist belt, mang tika, nut, earrings and everything. So it's going to be a set. And look at this beautiful waist belt. Okay, and look at the anklets. So sometimes what happens, the bangles and the anklets, the designs may change, okay? Just in case if I'm not able to get the same design, then I will have to give you a different design, but I'll make sure that it matches with the set, so you don't have to worry about it, okay? But the rest of the part is just going to remain the same. So just see how beautiful the necklaces are, the pendants. Thank you. and see how beautiful this looks. Intentionally, I haven't put any dress for her because I really wanted to show you the beauty of the jewelry and not the dress this time. So for all of you who have got smaller idols, like you may be thinking that, oh, for my idol, three pendants will not look nice and all. So for you guys, I have actually made with the two pendants also. Okay, so just in case if your idols are small, then you can buy this two pendant set also. It will also come with mang tikka and everything. Okay, just wanted to show you on how pretty these things are. And this is actually a bright green color. Okay, it's not like the bottle green. It's not this color. Okay, I don't know why it shows like this in the camera. And not just that, look at this beautiful set, right? So this one again, I have made it in such a way that it will suit small idols also, and even for big idols it's going to look very pretty. So this is like kundan stones. Actually, it is not showing the correct colors. This is not red, this is pink stone, and this is bright green stone. So when you look at the catalog will be showing the right colors. In the video, it is not being captured properly. And this set is also very, very pretty. Okay, so like this, I have got lots of beautiful sets this time that you can purchase, and all of them will come along with the bangles, anklets, waist belt, mang tikka earrings. It's going to be an entire set. And just look at the quality of this, it's so pretty. Even if I turn it at the back side, see, it's so nice. Over here, I'm just showing you the necklace. Okay, but then in the catalog, you will be able to see the the entire set. And just look at this one. So this one is just for the pink stones. Again, this is not red, it's actually bright pink. In the catalog, you will be able to see the correct color. See how pretty this set is. And I have also made this beautiful green set. Okay, again, this is a very different kind of a green beads. Okay, it's not the bottle green, it's a different shade of green. You can see it in the catalog and see how pretty this looks. This is exactly like the kind of jewelry which are available for us. So even in gold, the same designs are available. So I just tried recreating that. So now that you all have got a glimpse of the different kind of jewelry that I am selling, I mean, I haven't shown you all the jewelries. There are coin malas also, which I am selling in this, and there are Lakshmi pendant mala also. There are lots and lots of varieties. So, and also I haven't shown you about kundan jewelry, because last time in one of my videos, I had already shown the kind of kundan jewelry that I had made. So what I need you all to do now is you just have to go through the catalog. Don't skip the video even for a minute. Just watch the complete video and you will get whole new ranges of jewelry that I am selling in this video. Okay. And as I always say, for the handmade jewelries and all, I won't be able to take too many orders. And actually, I don't even have too many material to make them. It's going to be very limited orders that I can take, like hardly two or three pieces per set is what I can take the orders. Okay, so I request you all to place the orders as soon as possible, just in case if you want to buy them. I don't know how long I will be able to make them, because the stocks for all these pendants and all will not be available whenever I want it. So now let me just show you the catalog, and in case if you want to buy any of these jewelry, then you already know my WhatsApp number, so you will have to message me on my WhatsApp and I'll be getting back to you along with the shipping cost and the total cost for that particular set, and I will share the payment details and then you can make the payment. So now, without wasting much time, let me just show you the catalog.
So I hope you all have liked this video. If so, please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get automatic notifications every time I release a new video. Thank you.